this tutorial I'm going through extrude and round again, and for this I am going to start the pre and select the new and use a part and name it what you want it, and this starts a work area, and I am going to select the top view, top plane, sketch. Select and change the length as 200, and both of them has the same length. Exit, extrude, and make it as 100. Uko, and show the standard orientation, and use extrude, placement define, and select that face. Uko, and I'm going to make a rectangle and another rectangle. Deselect. I am going to have that dimension 10 and that dimension 10 as well, and the length must be 180, and that dimension 20, and that dimension 160, and that dimension 70. Oh no, it must be 50. And remove and through all. Uko. And I'm going to rectangle, I must move it. change it as 50. And the width is 30 or more, 40. Okay, it is okay now. Now exit the sketch, reverse direction, and remove. And I'm going to select extrude and placement, define his face sketch. I'm going to make a rectangle. I am going to project that line, and make a rectangle from that point out there and see the top view. It is okay. I am going to deselect and I am going to delete that line, that projected line, and actually I should project that line. So this is 50, it is 80 or 90. Yes, 90. Now I am going to exit and make it as 90, or 80. Okay. Now I have my sketch, and I am going to make it round that edge. And we are making 25. That edge, and that edge. Okay. I am going to select, make extrusion, placement, define. Edge sketch. I am going to project that arc, close and make a circle in the center of that arc and deselect and make it 20 and delete that projected arc and exit it, change direction, remove through all. Okay. And I am going to extrude again, placement, define. well in the midpoint of that line, and I am going to trim. Before I trim, I change this one. I change this one as 50. Trim that line, that line, that line, and that line. Move home. Exit sketch. I'm going to remove surface, and it is that surface, it must be removed. It's going through the whole show. Okay, cancel. Yes. Okay, the around in this edge and make it 50 or 100 and select that edge as well and press OK. Now you have your design ready. We are going to make a mechanical structure and use material more, and we are going to make it steel. Uko, uko, and I am going to make a constraint on this hole, and the boat is ready. Uko. Selected, but I use control key select and it is selected. Okay, and I am going to put a pressure on this and this. Select, keep control key and use is here and here. So we have more the maximum stresses, and I am going to insert, show, analysis. Displacement is here, and I am going to show result analysis, and I am going to see the restraint, and the restraint is here as high and there. Which was weighted. Okay, I am going to insert the result again, and the stress megapascal and max principle. Show, as you can see, not so good. So what we are using, delete, close. What we can do is that put away that pressure and only run that force in that direction. And it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.